So by doing shoreline plantings around the entirety of the pond, before you have severe erosion issues, not only can you prevent expensive erosion issues, that can be over $40,000 an acre to repair, but you can also promote native plant life, native butterflies, birds, bees, and you provide habitat for shorebirds, turtles, and fish. So you're not only improving fishing, you're fighting erosion, and you're helping filter all the fertilizer runoff that comes from yards and landscapes.